when we started with Victoria, we knew they were looking for a solution that would take them out of the single space meter head world and out of the offline parking citation world and you know, coming into today's century.
About 7 years ago, we were having a lot of vandalism with our single headed parking meters. We really needed a solution that would give us that revenue back.
With the old system, we would have to check each space individually, so walking down the street, looking at the meter that they're parked at and the vehicle.
Shortly after I arrived here, we went into a new system, the handheld. And at the time, the handheld we had was it's quite a big one at the time, but it was technology and it was new, and everybody thought it was the best thing since sliced bread. The problem being, all it did, it was like using a calculator.
We were looking for a solution that could do everything. We know that we wanted to maintain our on-street parking. We know that we wanted to avoid vandalism at all costs and reduce theft to nothing.
We brought forward to them an integrated solution. We said, coupled with our Motorola program for enforcement and bringing together all of our Siemens stations, we felt we could deliver an overall encompassing solution that the city would be very happy with.
This solution has benefited the city of Victoria immensely, from our internal staff to our parking enforcement, to the public.
With the old parking system, they had to use either cash or prepaid parking cards. Now they still have the cash and parking cards, but they can also use credit cards. When people park, they don't have to run back to their vehicle to reload their meter anymore either.
Every pay station is solar powered, so we didn't have to run any conduit or any lines or anything to power the machines, which is just great.
Unlike before, where they went to every meter, checked each meter, had called in on the radio, this one's not working, is the ability to walk around the corner, look at the first ticket space, put it on their handheld Motorola, and up came the screen and showed the whole street.
We punch in the space number for whatever street that we're on, the nearest space that we have, and it'll show us the entire block and all the spaces on the block and which spaces are paid and unpaid. From there, we can go up to any vehicle that is in an unpaid spot and issue it a ticket.
We're hearing wonderful things on how it's going. And when I walk the streets, there's a lot of pride in seeing the enforcement officers standing with their Motorola handhelds, issuing citations, doing lookups on vehicles, really all real-time communications.
We used to take pictures with cameras that we would carry around with us. With these handhelds, we just take a picture with the handheld and it attaches the picture to the ticket.
Having the Motorola handhelds tied in with this solution has allowed us to reduce our enforcement by 25%, so that's a huge cost savings for the city.
You're able to generate a lot more per space on a multi-bay meter program, typically as much as 30 to even 40% more.
The biggest change this system has given us as a city is our revenue back, and an increased revenue at that.
The new Motorola handhelds are very durable. There was one instance once where I was working on a mobile patrol beat and I was riding down the road, I hit a bump and it bounced off of my belt and bounced down the road. When I went back to find my handheld, aside from a few scratches on the plastic, it was fine and it has worked ever since.
These machines are very vandal proof. We've had some people try to damage them, but we've had zero thefts.
The team that put it all together is Motorola with the MC75, APARC, and our staff here at City Hall. They produce exactly what we required, and we're very happy with that.